quite an experience to live in fear, isn't it? That's what it is to